You can tell a lot about a candidate by how he runs his campaign. I've always been honest with voters, but that's not true for my opponent. He's launched an all-out assault, spending millions of his own money to mislead voters about my record. The Morning News even said his campaign is deceptive. As your state senator, I have a documented record of protecting taxpayers, and I've been praised for my hard work. With your support, I'll keep working with honesty and integrity. You have my word.